Hey.
How was your summer?
Well, I think I may have watched my career in super science go up in smoke, but I may have managed to pull my dreams from the ashes. How was yours?
Well, from what I hear, it was amazing.
Have you seen Pop? He left New York without even saying goodbye. Daddy?
You should be so lucky.
Ow! All right, let's just take it easy.
You just sip it, mister, and keep to your own dimension from now on.
Fine, I don't even like your dimension anyway. It's an asshole dimension. How do you like that?
Oh, nice, potty mouth in front of the boys. Look, you're the dean of this dimension, right? Explain to the untalented Mr. Ripley here, he can't just waltz into my dimension and try to kill me with a rock and replace me just because I happen to have more hair, more money, and a hit play on Broadway.